Caring for Collections, a conservation series by State Library of Queensland in collaboration with Queensland Museum. How to salvage your water-damaged collection. After you have recovered your collection and set up a salvage area, you can now assess the best recovery option for each of your items. If you are faced with wet photographs, books, and paper items, you can wash dirt and contaminants away by gently rinsing each item with cold water. If possible, separate photographs before you wash them and avoid touching the image. Remember that wet items will be very fragile. You can use a plastic support to reduce handling damage. When handling books, remember to properly support the spine. To air dry your items, place them on top of sheets of absorbent material and continue to replace the material until your items are completely dry. Photographs should be placed image side up and avoid touching the surface. If you have limited space, you may also consider hanging photographs to dry. If your wet books can safely stand without placing stress on the spine, fan the pages out. If the books cannot stand, place a sheet of absorbent material inside the front and back covers and after every 10 pages. Place flat to dry. To minimise distortion, once almost dry, place fewer interleaves into the book and place a weight on top. Fans and dehumidifiers can also be used to maximise air circulation and speed up drying. Avoid using heaters or hair dryers. If the items are damaged or washing and drying is not immediately possible, freezing will buy you time for later recovery. Whilst wet, wrap items either individually or interleave with baking paper and seal tightly in plastic bags ready for the freezer. Do not freeze glass, metal, wood, or composite items. With a little patience, you will be able to salvage many items by yourself. But if you are unsure, don't throw damaged items out. Contact a conservator for assistance.